You guys like pie? Good day, Enclave. Hello. Happy Pi. It's 3/14/3022. And man, I planned on getting back to 3022 today, but my good lord, was it a dumpster fire today? I just need to relax and comfort. So I'm obviously not there. I mean, I am, but I'm not. You know what I mean? Because a goal, hope it goals. Oh my god. Oh man, I don't even know what that is. I don't even know what that was. Who am I?
I don't know.
Hey, hope you guys had a good day. Yahi to everyone, to you and me. We're playing some Spotar today. That's going to be our main jam for a bit until we can find something that's going to hold our attention. And there's just so much to do in Spotar that it's fine. Plus, we love Star Wars. I mean, come on, man. We're jamming some PvP and then probably some Imperial Agent. Seeing how that character is directly tied into the progression of my main character. Because of augment kits. MK11 augment kits are 25 mil a piece. So no thank you, and I'll make my own. You know? I'd rather just make my own. I don't want to spend that kind of munions. If you're watching the VOD right now, thanks for watching the VOD. I appreciate it. Got some new subscribers to the channel. So I appreciate that very much. Hello, new people. Good day. And if you're not familiar with our format, we're Sunday through Wednesday. You can find me on Twitter, Deja Vu Darkmist, and Instagram, and TikTok, and our Discord. It's all in the description. The Seymour area, obviously. Let's jam. Oh, I bet you I timed out. Also, thanks for interacting with the video with a thumbs up, because I appreciate that, you know? Positive metrics here. And yahi to you and me. Right at the end of that song, I was like, couldn't be any better. Any better? Anyway, let's jam, huh? Oh my god, you look like... Oh, jeez. That was fast. You like jamming some hut ball? Oh, the game already... No, did the game already start? Ah, female. That's the person's name. You to the pit. More like the shit.
Take it away, Baron Deathmark.
What does that say? Evil Johnny 7 of the ruined world. Evil Johnny 7? What happened to the other six evil Johnnies? Holy shit, I'm terrified now.
Frog dogs and rotten
molded
chosen by random draw.
Murderous revelation. Whoa.
Slippery as a grease cut.
Whoa, what is she wearing?
Grab the ball, throw the ball. Get the ball over the opposing team's
That's cool.
line any way you can, and your
booth.
Team gets a point.
That's booth.
Weapons, name calling, and cheating are all encouraged.
Amazing booth.
But do not kick the ball.
Hunt we have a lot of cool people. Oh, I like that. Show our oh, dude, this is sick right here. This mid area. She angy. Whoa, what the hell? I've noticed that. Oh, is that helping with something? I've seen so many marauders do that I feel like that's influencing their rage or something. I have no idea. Do we have a lot of healers or something? I don't know. We're gonna find out today. Oh boy, these people know. Oh, they've got a marauder. He's gonna jump to me in 3, 2, 1. What the hell's going on?
Dude?
Oh, that's not what you want to see. That's also not what you want to be. Oh, that's a big fart right in the mouth. If they can get mid or pit, old pitmid.net. Pass the ball. You're gonna have to pass the ball because you're gonna blow up in like 3, 2, 1, 6. You got it. Okay. Well, that's a y'all for me. Nice job, my friend. Come on down, dude. The price is right and it feels nice. In this, I don't know. That's all I got. Hey, that's... I'm not sure exactly what you were trying to do, but you did, you know, there was an attempt, I guess. I have no idea what's happening. We're just getting slaughtered over there. We're just getting sloppered over there, dude. No little sloppered. Oh, man, you're just... Oh, jeez. Holy shit, she's going to town arena. Oh. I need a button for that. Oh, you've got to be kidding me, brother. No. Please, not in the fire. Not in the fire. Not in the fire. Not in the fire. How about you in the fire? Ah, no. But I don't. Whoa, that hurt, dude. That hurt a lot, actually. I'm actually a little squared. Uh-oh. No, thank you. No. You know, I would just not like to get the crap beat out of me, and this Marauder is making it a little difficult. Oh, got anything on? Oh, a little bit difficult. Oh, I'm unbeatable, huh? Well, it doesn't... I don't put that evil on me, dude. Okay, come on! Oh, boy, what a crap RNG that is. Oh, no! I can't. I have no health. Oh, I would not have done... Oh! Please don't hurt me. Oh, you actually kind of helped me out there, dude. What's wrong with you? Why did you just shove me off and just fucking...
That's funny.
Hey, let's not play this game, all right? Don't want to do that. Oh, I was really hoping that was going to be there. Rockworm pass is good for... I'm dead, dude. That's two... That's how it's done. That's death right there, man. That's bigdeath.org. Super Chalrotter? What? WD-40?
Oh, the frog dogs just pulled the ball handler apart! Who just kicked the hot ball? I'm watching you!
The ball carrier did. Obviously. Obviously. Uh-oh. Shit, dude, I needed a button for this. Hold on. I don't have an open button. Oh. I don't like that. It could be better. We can rebuild it. We have the technology. Hello, you guys want some heals or no? Oh shit, brother.
Oh no, not WD, no, fuck, dude.
That's not, hey, that was a good move, actually. That's not what I like, dude. Okay, that's... You know, they're paying attention, and I can't fault them for... Oh, please, please.
Please. Leave me alone.
Sweet. All right. Back on track. Getting crap. Getting crappy ate on. You got crapoo-poo done in. Oh, okay. Uh-oh. Hello. Just do it to him. There you go, baby. You go there, you go there, you go laddie. Uh-oh. God damn it. Oh. I actually might like it. I can't really tell. Boom! All three of them off the side. Let's go. All three of them, hey, dude, just... Oh. Pass the ball. Anka.
Success! That's how it's done.
Nice pass. Words of encouragement. Y'all. Oh, please. No. Not like this. Go get the health thing right there, dude. Y'all. Oh, I'm out of here, dude. You'll never get me. Okay, well, I lied. Oh, boy. This, some... hurts a little bit. Woohoo! No thanks. Here's what I can do to support my teammates. Shield! Little shield of fortune. Uh-oh. Sorry. Oh. I actually like it. Oh, nice reset, actually. Not a bad idea. Not a bad idea. Oh, dude, 47k? It's just one of those things where it's like, if you're less than 100k health, good luck, dude. And if you're around the, like, a sentinel or a marauder, you're just dead. You're just big D-E-D, you're dead. It's not gonna happen. It's not gonna work. You're gonna die. Uh-oh. Sorry. Oh.
God damn, dude.
No thanks, dudes. Oh. Oh, dude. Holy.
Oh.
I don't like that. Get away. Oh.
Frog dog. Nice pass.
You want to do something? You want to play a little game? I'll have a little fun. Oh. God damn. He didn't really know what to do with that play. So. Oh. I mean, I guess at this point. I mean, I guess at this point, it's just keep away. They got a minute. And 40 some odd seconds to score three times. So am I really concerned with this game right now? Ask the Falcons what happened in the Super Bowl. Okay. Yeah, I'm always worried. When the clock hits zero, that's when I'm not worried. Interesting. Whee! I'm fan. Yo, Chiba. How you doing, man?
Chiba.
That's a big...
Oh.
Sounds like the Pillsbury... Sounds like the Pillsbury Doughboy. Dude, first game of the day. I mean, I'm not going to toot my horn, but we win like 90% of our hot ball games.
Is that a kick?
Yeah, they don't care. Game's over. That's a big... Oh. Beef! It's a beef place. What is going on here? Oh, he's just... What the... Bye. Fucking...
Time's almost up. Somebody kill someone!
Somebody... Somebody help me! Damn, that guy got Mick farted upon.
Ooh.
My credit card owns Hutball? I wish.
Bloodburn pass is a complete failure. Frog dog ball.
Hey, whoa. Oh man, no one else was trying to even heal. Holy shit. A lot of damage in their top three, or in our top.
Talent.
The top three, a lot of damage. Oh. Oh, man. Good stuff. I think it's more the placement and the timely pulls, for sure. It's all about strategy in Hutball, JP. 100%. Has nothing to do with damage. Nothing to do with damage and all about the movement of the ball. And being a Sork, you can put yourself in the right place to make a huge difference. Hey, Johnny, please? I feel like I know Johnny. I feel like I've seen... No, I don't personally know Johnny, but... You know? I've seen him around. Seen them around. What random vehicle are we pulling now? Okay. Oh, one of these in real time. I just unclicked sprint. Random vehicle ahoy. Oh shit. They changed it. What? This used to be like orange. What happened? What? Why did this change? Weird. Really? I have all those vehicles and you're gonna give me that one again? It's Lawnmower Extreme! Oh yeah, I got the second chair just the other day. Out of a box. I was pretty happy about that. Got both ambassador chairs now, or whatever they are. Old meditation chairs. Weird vehicle. All right. Oh, another staff. Is this the collector's edition one? I think so. Tauntaun. I like the green on it. I've never liked these vehicles. They just look, you know? This belongs right in World of Warcraft. Ding ding. Santa! Jeez, the movement on that. I don't really know what the deal is with this one either, but it's there. Again? Why are you giving me duplicates, dude? Accolades are cool. Let's do it. Aw, oh, Voidstar, come on, brother. Ooh.
To destroy the Republic.
I don't think I have any more weeklies left, right? Yep. I'm just doing it for the coin. Don't see too many Natalans. Oh, wow. That lightning Sork only seems good with implants and the right relics. What? Was there a conversation before that person said that? 120 mil for this thing? I like the color, though. I like the cooler. Bard right. What? What? Are we going? You know, I have a bone to pick with people. You know, east, west. Don't say left. Don't say right. Because you know what? I could be this way looking at something, or I could be this way looking at something. The left and right is so. Oh my! It just pisses me off. Just read the fucking map. You know, just read the map. Just use cardinal directions. All right, it's simple. I'm on Satil Sean, JP. They go right, and I'm like, what do you mean by right? In this instance, it means we're all going this way because all of our orientation is the same way. No way. Oh, that was a good pull of starboard. Yes, that's true. You can do that too. You can do that too, but left and right is no bueno, no? Okay. I get it. You're upsetty. Mixed spaghetti. Man, the meta now with fucking goddamn sentinels and marauders, dude. It's all it is. That's all it is right now. It's just insane burst damage. And they take forever to kill them. So, there's that. And all I can really do is just run, obviously. Woo! That's a spicy meatball, dude. Oh, I'm going down. They do not like me, and their friends don't like me either. Either? Oh, he don't like me. It hurts. Please kill this man. Someone peel me, please. Oh, please. Oh, I thought he was gonna go around the other way. Oh, yeah, someone's peeling me. Oh my God. What year is it? Futuristic tactics. Oh, I'm big dead now. Woohoo! Oh, please. Somebody help me. Help me, Tom Cruise. Oh, wow. That was a 44K with Raging Burst. I got hit with a 76K the other day. And guess what? It was a Sentinel. Unauthorized armaments detected. It was a Sentinel. Wow. That guy snuck it right in there. Oh. Oh. Sorry. Hold on. New button. Love it. Oh, wow. Wow. Okay. Well, you know, I don't have too much. Okay. Well, I'm dead. I am stuck in the corner. Look at all that damage. And guess what? I seriously could not do anything about that. No. Oh, you're fine. Hey, man. Just keep doing this. This sentinel or this shadow is gonna kill this person, and I'll just get the. What? Excuse me, dude. It's all camera. Like the camera influences if you can get that or not. Yucks. Yucks. I get it. Okay. And before I get pushed off the side. Did you guys see me get stuck right there? That was weird. I'm gonna try to just sneak on right behind them here and smack the door. I almost had way more success than I thought I would have. That was freaking weird, dude. What's up, Mel? Yeah, TB12 back in the slam jam. I actually really did not see that coming, to be honest with you. I did not see that coming. Did anybody else see me actually get that or what? Like, I feel like I got that. All right, just chill out. You're gonna die slapping me all the time. Somebody, you guys wanna peel me or what? All right. You know, we made it this far, so I'm not like super mix sad, but damn, I just got burst damage to death. Out of here, dude. That's funny. Yeah, well, you know, did I think that was gonna work? Absolutely. Holy shit, dude. Oh my god, dude. What? I mean, burst damage is insane. What are you doing? There you go. You trying to scare people over here or what? What are they doing? Are they not paying attention? Yep. That makes sense. Or does it? Whoa. Are you kidding me? I don't even know how I got... It doesn't even make any sense how I even got that. Oh, wait, dude. They're gonna try to sit here and stop me first. I can get there quicker. We're good. Run straight. We still have a minute. Anything is possible. This guy's gonna absolutely wreck me because he just did that rage thing. Oh no, they got it. They got it, way to go. They got it, dude. Just in case, I'm gonna do this. That door just disappeared. You'll love to see it, dude.
Success is nearly yours.
We have 30 seconds done. Oh yeah.
Downloading. Please stand by.
Commencing stage 2.
Nice job. I didn't think we were gonna get that.
Stop the attackers from seizing the data core.
Here's my 2 cents on this engagement. They're gonna crap on us. They have a lot of damage. And they're just going to overwhelm one side. And I have a feeling that they're just going to cruise control on us. Not now, baby. I'm on cooldown.
My god, that guild name. Oh my god.
Oh my god. I've never seen that. Is that a thing? Is that a guild somewhere else? I've never seen that name in my life. It wins. That's amazing. Absolutely not. Don't hurt me. These commandos are bums. Whoa. My bums or your bums? Wow, how am I... Okay. I don't like what's happening to me, but... You know, you're gonna do what you're gonna do. You're gonna do what you're gonna do. Okay, holy shit. Wow, that, what was hitting me? What, is that the commando hitting me? Oh, all right, well. Hey, whoa. See, all I can do as a healer at this point, I can't out heal them, right? I just fucking LOS people and run and then try to heal on the run. That's where ops just really accelerate. Like really accelerate. It's gonna go across. See, all I can do is just play keep away at this point. Just try to not get peeked. What the hell? Just keep looking at the door every so often. No. And by doing this, it's keeping me from like sitting and hunkering down and. Oh, dude, they're fucking... Don't, please. Please, just leave me alone. What am I getting What am I getting hit by? I feel like we're stacked up. Okay. Yeah, same. Lady, same. Oh, boy.
Oh, boy.
Oh, are we all right? Are we okay? Are we okay? No one's saying anything. We good? They're overwhelming one side, but are they? I don't know. I'm just gonna commit to one side here. Everyone's fine. Oh, except for me. I'm not fine. I'm not fine. I'm not. 60k right in the butt, dude. Of course it's a marauder. You know? Of course. Like, naturally. Who else is it gonna be? Doing 60 plus k damage for their finishing strikes. You'll love to see it. It hurts. Okay. All right, moving. Oh boy, that guy's back on me. I'm absolutely fuckered. I'm absolutely fucked. Oh my god, he killed him? Of course it was another, please, no, ma'am. Please just stop it. 51K, 16K, it's good, dude. Just let me just, okay, that mouse thing, pissing me off. Or maybe even pissing me on, I don't know. I got 3 minutes. Anything's possible right now. Spending more time worrying about myself than I am anything else. I don't like the sound that made. I'm out of here. How am I just getting farted on through a wall? Like, I can't even, like, what am I gonna do? You're just gonna have to run. How is there no communication between doors and we're somehow still very much okay? And I jinxed it, by the way. I don't know if anyone wants to. I just jinxed it, so it's gonna happen here in a sec, so it's fine. You've gotta be kidding me. Dude, wowee. I mean, I don't know what you want me to do. I don't even know where I placed that because the mouse just did some crazy shit there. And it's not even my mouse. It's just like, it's the persistent SWTOR bugged ass mouse. I don't know how many times I have to hit that stim button, but it didn't work. Yo, what's up, Alpha? How you doing, man? PvP is so far going pretty well. Actually. I'm going over here, dude. Are they just farming us now? They just not care. I don't even know what to do. There's only one guy actually trying to do anything. And just that person right there. Yeah, they're just, oh brother, please. Oh, ow. Ow, 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 ow. Get me out of here. I'm just nervous the whole time, dude. Not me being nervous. You'll never get me. Holy shit, dude. Just the amount of damage that comes out of some of these guys are just... Okay, this game's over. It is actually impossible for them to win now. So, that's nice, at least. I do that quite a bit.
Unauthorized armaments detected.
Oh. Actually tried. Actually got a door. Well, that's unacceptable. What's up, Matt? Matt, I? Matt one? What are? What? Ow? Who? Who? Okay. No, 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 no. Please. Please. All right. Well. Wow, that just doesn't feel good, you know? I'm just gonna bubble right here just for fun. Got 18 seconds left, so we're good. Way to go, team. We did it, but it hurt, you know? Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, I went to the wrong side, didn't I? Okay, we're fine. Doing some cyberpunk grinding. Nice.
Download complete. The Imperial forces have secured the data.
Cool.
Powering down.
We did it.
You have triumphed. May the opposing
All right.
team learn from
Not bad healing numbers for me. Oh my god, dude. 7.6 million. 7.6 million. And what was he? Marauder, Juggernaut, Sork. Juggernaut. Understood. Yeah, I get it. I understand it. That's a lot of damage, though. It's a lot of damage. Boy, oh boy. Wish I had more weeklies to work on, but I don't. I mean, it's a good thing, but also, it's a sad thing. Oh my god, we're only at 8. We only get, I think, what, 3 per win? It's almost only not even worth to keep playing until you get the weeklies. I only have 8? Actually, it might be, is it 4? I don't know.
Your money's always good here.
I need 45 for the next piece of gear, though. Wowee. Wowee. What's our tech fragments at, though? Need less than 1,000, though, for the next implant upgrade. So that's a plus. That's going to be a 330. The 330 empowered restore package. That's pretty good. Excuse me. Dude, you know, with arenas, if you have a sentinel, and a marauder on the other team, we're automatically screwed. And oh my god, we're all squishy almost. Oh, this is not gonna go well. Well, there's one marauder. That guy's pretty good too. That guy, I think he was our top DPS last game. Oh, there's two marauders. We're screwed. Oh man, dude.
I'm your death master, Baron Death.
Oh boy, if a third one comes in, I'm just gonna laugh.
Random rotworms and frog dogs. First team to destroy the other team.
This is gonna be rough. I'll be dead in 25 seconds. Says me with a 45 character. Oh, it's a merc. No, it's a shadow. It's even okay, well. This is a GG right here. All DPS, got a shadow, two marauders to worry about. So all three of these guys are just gonna, I'm gonna be dead in less than 20 seconds. I'll be dead in 15 seconds, I think. All I have to do is run for my life and try to make their life and, stay together. Who are we killing first? Oh, who are we killing first? Probably me. Oh man. Oh well. We'll try our best. That's all we can do, right? That's all we can do. It's bubble at the start, yeah. As soon as I get engaged upon, force barrier's going up, and hopefully they burn some cooldowns. That's all I can do, and then as soon as I come out of it, I'll sprint out of the way. And then, I'll probably die after that, but that's okay. I'll be surprised if I last any longer than 30 seconds. Well, even more than 20 seconds, because those two marauders are insanely good. They'll be doing, really? That's interesting. You just gotta push people off of the, oh, wow. Okay, well. Wow, they killed the other one? That's interesting. I didn't see that coming. That was not in my cards. I'll just stay not here though. I just won't stay here though. How did that go through? What? That's supposed to be solid. Excuse me? How did that go through the wall? Oh, please help me. Just keep moving. That's all I gotta do. Just keep moving. Oh, it's not good enough. It's not good enough. I can't heal out of it. Oh, I'm dead. Well, we killed two for our one. So that's a lot better than I thought we were gonna do. What happened to that guy? He usually just shreds. Their top DPS went down first. That was crazy. I got hit for a Shadow Strike. Wow. Wait, where's their other Marauder? Oh, did he AFK? What? Yo, Frankie. Interesting. I'll start the clock. Thanks, Matt. I think their other Marauder went AFK or something, because he didn't even show his face. I'm surprised I lived that long. I didn't have two Marauders on me, though.
Time for another round.
All right.
Time for pain.
I would assume they're going to switch their... Oh, nope, they're all there this time. They're thinking that they're gonna do that again? I'm bubbling just to help my teammates bubble too, because that's good stuff. Oh yeah, they're both here this time. Uh-oh. The old McStunnerino, dude. Oh, get me out of here, dude. If I can just stay away from them. Oh, nope, they found me. It didn't take very long for them to figure out where I went. With both of the Marauders there, that kind of hurts. Yeah, for sure, Frankie. You can. I'm on Satil Shan, so. Whatever you would like to do. Yeah, with both Marauders there, we have a lot more of a problem.
You can see that Rodworm's kill from space.
Really? About to be 2v2, but that other guy has got no health now. He just have to run away. But he's got a shadow and a... That's interesting. Yeah, Sith Empire. That is where I am. Man, that commando's... That commando's pretty good, man.
Frog dog down! Frog dog down!
This will be interesting. Here's a tiebreaker, though. Here's the tiebreaker, though. I'm gonna put my phase walk somewhere a little further away, and it's gonna be under the bridge so I can completely LOS everybody. Let's go down. Interesting move. All right. Sounds good. Yeah, this commando's nuts. This is the first I've seen him. Well, we had that hubball game with him, and that was the only time I had an interaction with him. If you call that an interaction. Just don't get jumped to, you know? Oh, okay. Or I'm not even gonna break that. It's not worth it. Yep, run. Oh, that was a good idea. They just did that. I got a second bubble, so I'll just do this. Oh, she ran up there. No, she didn't get the bubble. Not like this, dude. Uh-oh. Interesting. So that would have broken our concentration a little bit there. Oh, I'm in trouble. I'm in trouble. Just keep trying to LOL. Oh boy, I can't believe that actually hit me. No. Wait, what happened? Just peel me off. Somebody just peel. Please, peel me. Please. I keep getting stuck on that ledge. No, I can't heal her fast enough. No. We still have a little bit of hope. Oh, shit. Get me out of there, please. Yep. Well, now it's 2v2. One second. Have a good one, Matt. Thanks for hanging, man.
Bad day to be a rockworm.
Oh my gosh, it kind of seems like there's some hope here. This guy got his little break here. He's got health back. He's going up. Oh, watch out for that. You guys got to jump on that guy immediately. Oh, they got, we're going to win. Oh my gosh, what a game, dude. I'm surprised that we did it. I'm real surprised that we did that. Way to go. That was nuts. In-game name is Torturous. Is it a new character? Because you won't be able to PvP with this character, at least. Man. Yeah, thanks for hanging, everybody. Appreciate it. Doing a little bit of PvP. The Accuser decently paced. More arena, huh? Medic Bear? Uh-oh. Oh, love lady. Well, never mind. Then as soon as I'm done with this one, then we'll jump in. Uh-oh. This'll be interesting.
Welcome to Garada the Hutt's Arena of Death.
This'll be interesting.
I'm your death master, Baron Deathmark. Two teams have been assembled at random. Rotworms and Frogdogs. First team to destroy the other team wins each round. Once you're down, you're out until the round's over. Who will be the winners? Who will be the corpses? Audience, place your bets.
Amazing. Hello. Oh no. Space bar, please. What? Got a merc, a commando, a healing commando. This should be pretty interesting. Whoops. Oh, it's a little bit more than that. Okay. Should be interesting here. Boy, oh boy. I can tell you one thing. I am hungry. Holy shit. All right, let's do it to him. Or not. Let's not do it to him. Maybe. I did not hide that well enough. That's okay. I did not mean to do that. Ah, that is not what I wanted to get caught up in. No way did I just get caught up in that. I cannot What? Why couldn't I use my bubble? What happened right there? I can't honestly tell you what happened. I went to bubble and it just wouldn't let me. So I just got hit with all of what Killian just did to me. Whoa, look at his helmet. Yeah, that instant burn. I could not bubble and I have no idea why. That's happened to me a few times.
That rotworm was born to kill frog dogs.
Man, I was stunned to death too. Wow, that was rough. Wow, that healing commando. So mobile, man. I'm jealous. They can just like healing ops. They can just be so mobile with their healing. That's why I'm working on an op. Wow, they crapped on it. That was nuts.
That round belongs to the rotworm.
Does net prevent bubble? There's something preventing bubble. I can't figure out what's preventing it from happening. I don't think it ever used to be that way before 7. I just couldn't. They hit me with it. They knew what they were doing. Someone hit me with something. Was instantaneous. Then I got stunned and I already popped one CC breaker and I was just like, well, that's about it for me. Then I died. It's the same thing's gonna happen to me, so I'm gonna trail just a little bit. I'm gonna hang out with this merc. They're baiting us into the same play. Okay, I'm gonna have to do that because they're gonna, oh my god, unbelievable. Something is preventing me from doing anything. I can't bubble, I can't sprint out of it. I don't know what it is, but it just happened again. I have no idea what's happening there. I can't sprint out of it, I can't bubble through it. I don't know what that is. And someone knows exactly what they're doing because it's happened twice in a row now. That very, very rarely happens to me, but that definitely happened to me there. They took that personally. Yeah, they sure did, Chiba. They make me burn one CC breaker because if I don't do it, they're just going to burn me down. And then I come out of it and they hit me with it and I can't bubble and I can't sprint out of it. So whatever they're doing is preventing me from, after my first CC breaker's done, like, I'm screwed. Wow, they're chewing that person apart right now. Oh, they got away. That smuggler. Look at him go. Look at him go. Oh, well. Looks like the net ability from this bounty hunter right here. That's pretty nuts, dude. It doesn't seem like that should be happening, but that's how it's functioning right now, because I couldn't do shit. There was actually nothing I could do about what happened to me. You pop one CC, they immediately CC you again. Then you can't break that, and then you can't sprint out of the snare. And then that is it for me. I'm dead at that point. That's nuts. What? Am I spelling that right? I don't think so. What's your whole name? Tortous. Player does not exist. I think I have the full name, maybe? I don't know. That was a brutal beatdown. I've not been beat down that bad in a very long time. I was actually, that'd be better if I wasn't even there. You know, it was one of those things where like the team would have been better if I wasn't there. Just immediately just destroyed. Oh, you know what? I need to...
Resource rationing will remain until victory is achieved.
Where the hell did he go? Oh, there he is.
Oh, come on, car.
I am a llama. You're a llama, dude. I get it. He'll do it again. Wait. Listen for it. Ready? He says, I'm a llama. It's not really what he's saying, but it's what it sounds like.
I am a llama.
See? I'm not kidding. I'm not kidding. That's the only thing I hear now is I am a llama.
Ready.
TORRTUROUS. Player does not exist or is not online. Are you on Satil Sean? Why did I just get a mail? Stuff. What? Amaro! Thanks for stuff, my guy. My friend. What is that? I've never seen this in my life. What the hell is this? Thanks, Amaro. Oh. What was that vehicle? We must now see it. M. Go to the M's here. What in the... This is huge! I've never seen this vehicle, by the way. Ever. Oh! So this is how I'm in there, huh? Amar, I've never seen this vehicle. I don't know. I've never seen anybody driving it around. I honestly cannot tell you I've ever seen this. It's super cool though. Actually, like I've never seen this thing before. Crazy. It's freaking huge. Oh, you're on the other server? Oh, damn. I really wish they would do, what's this? Oh, I need more of those. I need more champagne. I need more stuff for my bar. Hell yeah. I wish they would do cross-server PvP. I'm actually kind of surprised they haven't done that yet. But there's like a really small rumor that that's what they're working on. Is thanks Amara for the stuff, man. I don't know how you keep getting insane stuff, and I don't. But you know what? You got the luck. You have the touch. You have the power. Actually, I don't even know if Amara's even here. That's probably... I probably should have said something like thanks when he was on. What's on sale today? I have that. Holy shit, what? Why do I have all that cartel? Why I got that? Dude. Innervate backpedal. Holy shit, dude. That's so funny. I do that so many times. I go... I'll just back up. That's actually really funny. Yeah. Hi, Amaro. Thanks, man. Look at this guy. Do I want to hop on my op? Hop it up. Do I want to hop on my op? Who's on? Amaro. Amaro out of nowhere. Just wait. There's a bot going to be showing up any second now because Amaro's here. It happens every time. See, I do need to get more. Okay. That's okay. I need 45, but I also need to get this op going because I need to get those augment kits made. We'll have a bunch more stuff. Oh boy. Thanks, Amaro. Appreciate it, man. Let's hop on my op. Oh. Unless we send like every 30 seconds. Really? This guy's name is I'm Chunky. Hello. Scions of Zakuul? What is that? Is that a banner? That is not what that is. Ooh, I like that. Purchase for guild? No. I'll get around to our capital ship in a bit, but not right now. What's the I'll take you to my half finished, it's like a quarter finished. What is this? Wow, finally. I'll tell you something. Well, I guess if you want to count the time I ordered it, it was November. I've had fucking the worst experience with Home Depot. No, sorry. I've had the worst experience with any company in the history of fucking time with Home Depot. Absolute garbage company. What's up, Jay Dyson? Good to see you, man. I hope you are doing well, my friend. Oh, I can put this over here. And that is what I'm going to do, actually. About to change some. Oh, the hot water heater. The hot dog water heater. Thanks, man. I appreciate it. Good luck with the swapping of water heaters. That's always an adventure in itself. Boink. There we go. You guys like symmetry? Because if things aren't symmetrical sometimes, my brain does not... Now that's making my brain happy. That's courtesy of Amaro. Courtesy of Amaro. All right. I got to redo my office maybe a little bit. Got a little meditation area in here. Just the doing it to them sector of planning and logistics. We got stuff down here. Got droids spraying vehicles. they need to part out that little force field. Like, what the hell even happens if I interact with it? Oh, nothing. What? What's the point? Ah, yes. TKOSO, TKOSO, TK0S. I have no idea. I have no idea. Ivana Wolfart. Jeez. Oh, wow. That Tau outfit with this Mandalorian helmet is actually pretty sick. Look at that thing. Very cool. Very cool. Okay. They emit a deadly explosive discharge. I'm just chilling. I'm the shady character of the group. Or something. Doesn't matter because I'm dead. After this, I'll jump on my op. I really have to work on that. Gotta get her crafting stuff up to speed immediately. Because I need augment kits. I already have three pieces ready to go to get augmented, but I just don't have the munions to do it. And I think there's a 330, so I'm not even sure. I don't know. I'm not even sure about that. I'm just gonna leave it at that. I'm not even sure. You're gonna stay there? Cool. You gonna stay there, brother? Let's run some cubes together. You guys like cubes? Oh, please. I'm just gonna break it, I don't care. You guys like cubes? What's up, Nick? Good to see you. Good to see your internet face. All right, let's do it to him. We've already run two cubes and we're just holding mid. Or at least that's what it seems like right now. No one pay attention to the person. Okay. Excuse me, sir. No cubes for you. If I can't have cubes, you can't have cubes. I need to get out of here. It's okay. They're not paying attention to me. Why would they ever pay attention to me? That's what I thought. No one's paying attention to me. All right, see you with the cubes. That's gonna be for later. Excuse me. Of course. For some reason, you just love the way you look. I guarantee it. I'm bringing a friend with me, dude. Oh no, he gave up after he couldn't stop me. He gave up after he knew he couldn't stop me. Don't prematurely walk away. That's how they ninja that stuff. Okay, just stay put. I just absolutely misclicked. It's fine. You good? There you go. There we go. Ah, yes. Oh, no, I know exactly what's gonna happen. They were gonna try to push me out of the damn thing. Did they send you here to kill me? Check that out. I like them apples. I would not doubt that someone's behind me. All right, when it reset, perfect. That's what I call perfection. Oh, baby. Someone wanna play defense for me? Cause I don't belong here. I don't belong here. I don't see long here. Yeah. Come on down, brother. I don't know how you're alive.
Thank you very much.
I had to say thanks. We had to be nice, okay? We had to be nice. What's going on here? What are you guys doing? Old TK421, you're not at your post. Oh, you're running cubes? Nothing like running cubes. How you guys feeling about NFL free agency so far? Okay. That's rude. Don't ever do what you just did ever again. Okay. Thank you. See, you're not even paying attention. You're like a goldfish. Oh, damn it. I had to insult. I had to do it. It backfired. Hey, what is happening? No. Now everyone's paying attention to me. This is exactly the opposite of what I want happening here. What are we doing here? Right in the middle. Give me opportunity to run cubes. All right, are we really doing this? This is not my favorite. This is not my favorite. This is the exact of... Oh, okay, dude. Okay, well. They got some cubes while we were not paying attention, and they ran it, and now they're winning. So that's, that sucks. Interesting here, huh? Interesting how this is gonna work. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, that was a good, that was pretty good. That was a good little, how am I not? I feel like sometimes you get weird ability lag, and it's, today is kind of weird. Today feels a little weird, because there's no way that wouldn't have fired, but it didn't. Just when you thought it was impossible, it's not. And we should all pay attention to what Kevin Garnett said when he said anything's possible, because he never lies, dude. Oh, he's gonna push me out. I'm screwed. No, dude. Oh, dude. Oh, he died with me, I think, maybe. Amazing, but at the same time, not amazing. You got it? That guy pushed me outside of the thing. You get it? I'll run cube. I'll be cube man.
Your opponents have taken a pylon.
Open the Broncos, bring Von Miller back. It looks like a high probability of that happening. Oh, you better. That's good. Why are you paying attention to me? Oh, I like your outfit though. That's actually pretty sick. Leave me alone though. Okay. Absolutely the rudest thing I've ever seen in my life. Okay, what the hell? Why me? Okay, well, you know, I'll see you guys in hell. Oh my god. They just beat the crap out of me. They just beat the crap out of me. I couldn't even respond in a snarky way, which is my usual way. That guy's playing defense. I love that. Oh, well, you ran out of here with a cube and I didn't? Are you kidding me? Why am I the only one not getting cubes? Cube me up, brother. Watch, I'm gonna be the only one getting stopped. Are you kidding me about the cubes? Come on, man. What in the hell? All right, dude. Okay. All right. Okay. That's enough slices, dude. Okay. Well, I'm just stunned forever. That's fine. No lies, I'm a Patriots fan. Well, Nick, you're in the right spot because I'm also a Patriots fan. I'm a Patriots slash, well, until as of recently. Well, you know what? I was even when he was retired, but love Tom Brady. But still obviously a Patriots fan. Good old Mac Jones. Promising young man. Okay, I'm just getting focused and they're doing a good job. I'm not even upset. Oh boy, that hurt. My team just lost hard in the same stage. Oh, and this, Frankie? Uh-oh. Sorry. Oh. Dude, I love that. My favorite button. Everything's fine. Oh, not for that person, though. Everything's fine. For me. Uh-oh. Nope. Okay.
Rally and attack.
Yeah, we're losing pretty decent amount. Enough to make a huge difference. Uh-oh. Yep. Oh. This guy's gonna beat the shit out of me because he's a DPS guardian and it's gonna hurt. He hit me for 2730k and then watches. He's cranking it up right now, dude. He's about to unleash some special kind of DPS on my butt. Okay, I just gotta get away from him. Oh, of course I can't get away from him. Of course you can't break that either. What's happening? Yep. Nope. Man, this guy does not like me. I think his friend doesn't like me either. Are you kidding me? This guy's beating the shit out of me. It's nuts. Oh, we took theirs? I have a bubble, my friend. He'll never get me. Inside the bubble, at least. He'll never get me inside the bubble. I keep doing that. Jeez, that was scary.
You have captured both pylons. Keep them secure.
Oh, that's interesting. Leave mid. Leave mid. D up. Yep. Holy shit. Wow, that was a fucking play by the team. If they can stop them, if we can stop them, that was an insane turnaround right there. That was impressive as hell if we can pull this off. Look at this. What? I mean, don't celebrate yet. We all know what happens when you celebrate too early. You fall off your bike right in front of the finish line. Uh-oh. Sorry. Oh. No way. No way. That was a crazy comeback there. No, it wasn't a crazy comeback. It was a pretty nice comeback, though. It wasn't a crazy comeback. That was impressive as shit, dude. What the hell? Holy sh! Oh my god, that Sage did so much healing. They're probably in the middle the entire time, just healing. Wow, what a victory! What a victory! Oh, I was like, where the hell am I? I don't know why that window opens all the way to the left. I don't like it, though. Whoa, Amaro, have this. Damaged turret. I can find something to do with that. Things for you. Scout Trooper armor. Thanks, Amaro. I like those pamps. Pamps? I like those pamps. Overwatch shield. Look at them shoulders, dude. Those are the biggest pauldrons I've ever seen in my life. Sweep? Ooh, that's a trolly emote. And I'm here for it. Things. Scrublander. Advanced goal. Oh, Glod? Orange Glod? Oh, my lightsaber mutes the shit out of the core on that one for sure. You can't even see it. I'm feeling like I need to change mine up a little bit. I like this Viridian one. Look at that thing. That's wild. Thank you. Thanks for the stuff, Amaro. Blue outline. Oh. White, blue, purple. I like how it still has a little package thing next to it. So that makes me a little nervous. But then you look at it and there's nothing there. Thanks, Amaro. Glod looks like pee. God damn it. You right. Old Glod pee. Old Gloppy. I have a legacy thing. How many goddamn pants do I have? Pamps. I need to work on my op. I'll PvP on my op as well, though. I'll keep PvPing on my op. Shadow of Revan, but I need to work on this op. I need to get those augment kits as soon as possible because I'm not paying 25 to 30 mil per augment. There's no way. You will not catch me doing that. You will not catch me doing this or that. I don't know why I said this.
This may prove useful.
Will it though? Is it though? Oh, that's right. I switched the buttons. Nice. I need to go do that real quick. And then somewhere else. What's up, Artorius? Good to see you, my friend. Hope you're doing well. Hope you're feeling better. Oh, I'm gonna reply to Max real quick. Sorry, I had to reply to Max real quick. We love that, man. Oh, okay, that was quick. I love arenas, but I also hate arenas because I feel like it puts so much more pressure on you when you're a healer, obviously. What the hell is that name? Flames Sweep Backpedal. Oh boy. It's lit, boy. Ice Man Set 2. What are these names?
I'm your Death Master, Baron Deathmark. Two teams have been assembled at random. Rotworms and
Wada Kid? What is happening, dude?
First team to destroy the other team wins each round.
All right. This is going to be a really bad turnaround for me. I try to line up like channel abilities, small casts, long casts, instant casts, and try to mirror them between all my characters so I know exactly what I'm pressing as far as a healer goes. But going from my Sork to this is probably going to be a little rough. And I just switched some of my abilities too, so that's going to be... that's going to be a... Oh-oh. This op is 63 already, though. That's pretty cool. We're cruising. Because we need to. I need to get... almost need to train the scavenging up. I need to start crafting, though. I need to start crapping? Whoa. He's marked. Just, you know. Just do it to him. Who's your favorite Sith Lord? Wow, what a joke. What a fucking joke, dude. The things that you can do as a healing op is far, far superior to what you can do. I mean, okay. It's comparable to like a smuggler. But like, man. The things that you can multitask with is just, it's just crazy, dude. You do so much on the run. It's almost not fair. And for some reason, they didn't even try to look at me, and I don't know why. You know? That was wild. Favorite Sith Lord? You know, I don't know if I have a favorite. It's hard to play favorites for Star Wars with me. Who's your favorite, Nick?
Time for another round. Time for pain.
I'm gonna do the same exact thing. Hit him. Hit him. That's fun. That's also fine.
Frog dogs are taking it to the rock work.
The amount of escapability that an op has is just vastly superior to anything anybody else. Oh, you know what? Smugglers also, dude. I mean, there's so much you can do. Look how mobile I was the whole time, and it was like everyone's at. I don't know, man. It's just crazy with it. And this is why I make an op. This is why I was focusing an op for so long. As of recent, obviously. It's just nuts. Jar Jar Binks. Oh, dude. Hell yeah. Revan or Malgus? Malgus is pretty cool. Malgus is pretty cool. Bonk, bonk, bonk. Let me in, dude. Oh shit! Oh god! Oh god! I wasn't expecting that. That was spooky, scary skeletons right there, dude. Conspiracy theory that Jar Jar is a real Sith Lord, and Mr. Sidious is an apprentice. Jeez. Yeah, the.
He's still carbonite prisoners.
Yeah, the Jar Jar Binks theory was actually a thing. And George Lucas backpedaled on it because of the sheer amount of backlash that he got for that character. It was originally written in for Sith Lord. It's kind of like the same thing they did with Yoda in the original trilogy, where you know, Luke lands on Dagobah and you're just like, who is this little weird green man that's just a goofy asshole? He's a trolly, goofy asshole. And then all of a sudden you unveiled Jedi Master, right? They were going to do the same thing. Really interesting. I wish they would have done that. I think that would have thrown everybody for a loop there. Thanks, Nick. I appreciate it, man. I'm going the wrong way. Invite. Oh, I don't know if you can PvP with me. I'm 63.
How are you feeling?
I've been thawed from carbonite, pierced by 25 needles, and injected with something I can only describe as liquid humiliation.
Oh.
I'm pleased you're doing well.
I'm right. Did you tell me?
How to support the channel?
I can see stars.
Right now, we gotta get our watch hours up and just subscribers, and that's it.
Don't condescend to me.
We gotta get 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch hours. You said we. That's the two goals we have.
Yes, I lied. She's on her way to a private medical facility. I couldn't be sure you'd approve.
After everything we've been through, you'd
still. Wow, that was a betrayal. Trust my judgment. Yeah, that's crap.
It's nothing personal. My wife has the same complaint.
Where is she going?
Shara will be cared for in secret by a group of richly compensated medics and scientists.
Oh.
A very slow and regrettably painful process. The damage to her brain will be repaired, and her loyalty programming undone.
Oh, nice.
You can do that?
There are no guarantees. My people say it should be possible. When she is free, I have advised her not to rejoin the Empire's service and to make a life away from conflict.
Huh.
She's never had that chance before.
Okay.
She always deserved better than what we could offer. On some level, I think...
My cab hasn't blown up yet.
If I'd known she could be cured.
She couldn't then. And I know. Talk to her if you like. Say your goodbyes.
Okay. Hello, Watcher.
Shara, do you recognize me?
Are you concerned about hibernation blindness or the brain damage?
Huh?
Of course I recognize you. The minister, former minister, says you helped me. I don't want to do this, Cypher. I don't want them to decondition me.
You don't have to be scared. You're not a prisoner. Say the word and I'll talk to the minister.
Add a donation button. I had to pull my stuff from Streamlabs and I just haven't set one up.
Everything else just got in the way. And I'm
I appreciate the thought though, Nick.
I just don't know.
Thanks, man. Without. I know you find an answer.
You're the smartest person I've ever met. And you're very good at solving mysteries.
That's true.
I have every confidence you'll figure it out.
Maybe. But I hate mysteries. I'm glad you're here. Stay and talk for a little while.
Okay.
I believe our business is done. I have a retirement to get back to, and while I don't expect we'll meet again, I believe I've said that before.
You've more than earned the rest. It's been a pleasure working together one last time.
With you as well, Agent. There is one other thing, by the way.
Oh boy, what?
I may be out of the game, but you're not. I hear rumors intelligence is on the verge of reforming at last. Darth Maar wants you to advise and oversee. Independent, but with full access.
Darth Maar considers my independence to be treason.
Yes, but you'd be a check against any Sith who'd use intelligence for their own schemes. A new agency will need new personnel to replace those lost. I have files with potential recruits. Untraditional, but highly skilled.
What kind of untraditional recruits?
Military deserters, terrorist sympathizers, and...
Oh, Malcus's military desert? Insurgents. All right.
All of them believers in a better empire.
I'll think about it.
I'm always glad to have resources, but I'm not making any decisions right now.
Don't delay too long. I've heard rumors of new threats.
Of course.
But as I said, I'm out of the game and the files are yours. Watch for enemies within and without.
Thanks, Dad.
Everything is on you now.
Okay.
And you know the stakes for civilization.
Is that a threat? Go retire, dude. Go. Keeper's keeper. What about Keeper's peeper? Whoa. That's a different game. I don't think we can queue up together. Yeah. We can't queue because you're 80 and I'm... This character's a little lower. Or a little lower. This character's at 63. What's this? Oh, thank you. Thanks for the munions. Alright, let's go. Onward. Oh, jeez. You know what? I know better. I know better than to run around. And waste time. Yeah, thanks, Dad. Could buy a t-shirt or some coffee. That's true. Interlinkdesigns.com. If you like coffee or you like t-shirts, it's all there for you. If you want to feel good on the inside or feel good on the outside, interlinkdesigns.com. Hashtag I own the company and I would like to be transparent. Boom. Oh, Joe's. You know what? Whatever, guy. Whatever, little man. Oh, I'm gonna call him Big Man Jones. I like that better. Wait, what? There's no. Okay. All right, whatever you say, Big Man Jones. Okay. You guys like galaxies or what? Because there's one right there. Is that Star Wars galaxies? What in the world? What? It showed up right in front of me. Oh, yeah, I remember this part. You remember? Nope. Sure don't. Man, those missions are getting long. I just got stuck there. Thanks for the hang times today, everybody. What am I doing right here? Oh, let me touch some rocks. Oh yeah, Owlman. The Owl Village. Oh dude, I forgot. But I didn't forget.
You're new.
Are you in charge here?
Chiba, I want to as well.
I don't really operate that way, but I can act as that sort of figure if you require it of me. How might I
help? Thought you said finger, not figure. Okay. Tell me more.
What do you call this place?
The village doesn't have a name. It's just where we Rishi live. Rishi or otherwise. Anyone living here.
Dude, where are these eyeballs? I want that on my character. Owlman playable win. That's true. Hey, Jakaro.
I suppose now that we've left Raider's Cove, you're going to start complaining about them instead of the pirates.
You cleared the path well and made a friend.
I am called a Rankow.
The other inhabitants on this island.
A ranker?
Are you in contact with them? Do you know what they're up to?
If an individual Rishi chooses to get involved with others, that's that Rishi's choice. Otherwise, we tend to see no reason to inquire. These other inhabitants, they have also kept to themselves. Strangely, their encampment appears to be segregated. One group looks like her, the other is less... intense.
Imperial and Republic traitors working side by side, but still wary of one another.
This may provide an opportunity, either to extract atonement for their deception or to employ a little deception of our own.
It's an opportunity to thin the ranks, is what it is.
Your zeal for making heads roll never ceases to surprise me, D4.
Yeah, right?
Don't worry yourself, it may yet come to that.
I'll take a closer look at these Revenide camps.
And we'll attempt to establish a better grasp of their activities.
I hope we can establish where Agent Shan is being held.
As do I.
Thanks, Lana. Bye.
We, Rishi, would be grateful for your help around the village. If you choose to provide it, of course. Savor your travels.
So, the planet is called Rishi. The people, the natives are called Rishi. Do they speak Rishi? Or is it Rishian? Very interesting.
We are agreed on this course.
Putting my humble skills to use.
Interesting. Oh, VS! Oh man, that's so funny. Yeah, telescopes on the horizon for me. I'd really like to partake, but not now, unfortunately. Just gonna bend around. Let's go. Oh, let's not run into those guys. When do we get these in real life? They're like French bulldog pig chihuahua. I couldn't even figure out anything. Really get out there in the desert and see a lot of shit. Yeah, dude. For sure. Maybe even five, sure. Oh. Oh, jeez. Oh, you know what? It's fine. We're fine. Everything's fine. Stop freaking out. Do I trust this? Absolutely not. Boink. Little sneaky sneak. Right past everybody. Little sneaky sneaky. They'll never get me. Is Kamino in this game? No. There's Manon. That is kind of like Kamino. What's up, Lieutenant Balco?
Be patient, Sergeant.
Oh, look at this guy.
We have word from Revan.
Looks like me. Jeez. Hello, Sergeant.
Lord Ivris, sir.
Hey, traitors.
It's you, the Imperial Ghost.
Oh shit, that's what they're calling me?
I suppose Darth Maar sent you to fight his battle.
Butt shot.
Seems his usual way.
Holy shit, dude. I should put in some eyeliner.
You learned about us.
I can look like this guy.
On it. You're here.
I have to cut my hair, though.
We have the upper hand.
You're back in the wrong team, dude.
The Empire and the Republic come after you. Do you really think it will end with the Revanites on top?
I fight for that in which I believe. Should I perish in service to Revan's goals? So be it.
You used to fight for something else you believed in. At least with the Empire, you stood a chance of having your efforts matter.
She makes an excellent point, my lord.
It does seem we've been less than a step ahead for some time now. Opposition at our heels and in the shadows.
Yeah.
You get no further resistance from me. I can't vouch for every last Imperial Revanite, of course, but I can speak for those present.
Okay.
Smart thinking, Sith.
I'm going to send out a team to look into your claims about the Republic Revanites. Could be you're on to something.
Oh, that was a... Okay. I did not think it was going to go down that way. That way? What the hell did I just say? What is going on? My brain just like... You know? Desert sky, a lot of things. That's a brilliant. Yeah, getting out there and not having any light pollution. That's pretty cool. No light pollution, you get to see a bunch. Oh, what am I doing? I almost just got intercepted by all of these guys. Old Hackerman Jones over here, dude. Just sneaking around.
Ready to return to work.
You okay over here? Just gotta keep going.
We'll begin.
13 minutes? Wow, wee, dude. That's a long time. That's at least 5 seconds. Hello, I'm here. Hey, traitors. Oh, you're Republic traitors, though.
There have been reports of skirmishes in the area. I want you to stay alert for anything out of the ordinary.
Surprise! Oh.
By the stars. Be ready to fire on my mark.
By the stars.
On mine.
Oh, shit. Hello. What the? Oh, my God. Oh, God. They're all dead. God,
Ivers' people. You've turned him against the cause.
Hey, man.
Whatever you think you've accomplished, you won't stop Revan, I
knife,
promise.
Knife him. Knife him. Okay.
You're going to tell me where to find Revan. Sooner would be better than later, for your sake.
I don't know where Revan is.
Oh, he gave up quick.
Sure. But there's a stronghold in the valley. It's where they took Thurin Shah.
Oh my God, he's giving all the stuff.
I swear, it's the best information I have. And I can't ask up the chain, they'll only grow suspicious of me.
You're relieved of duty.
Alright, get out of here.
Be grateful I didn't retire you altogether.
I
Okay. I'm leaving. I'm gone.
Alright, see you, dude. If I see you again, you're dead. Attach my ear real quick.
Theron's being held in a valley stronghold. Could be Revan is there as well.
I have D4 see what the Rishi know about it. We'll work out a plan of attack once you've returned.
Roger that. Copy, roger that. It's mighty red in here. How do you know it's evil when it's not all red lights, you know? How would you know? Are you serious? You're gonna make me go all the way over there? Wait, hold on a sec. Never mind, got him. Yep, it's what it seems like. I'm gonna have this conversation into this tree. All right. Hey, Lana.
I've never met a people quite like the Rishi. Pragmatic, accommodating, reasonable. If it wasn't for the climate, I'd consider staying.
Oh.
I haven't had any problems with them, so far.
Always be at least a little guarded. Not the worst way to live, considering...
What is Temple doing back there?
As I mentioned earlier, I did acquire some information worth noting. Rishi observations surrounding the Revanite stronghold fit what we know. They're holding powerful warships on standby, and they're well protected.
Ah, yes.
Revan actually intends to take the Imperial and Republic fleets all at once.
It's audacious, to be sure. We've been unable to reach the Imperial fleet nearing Rishi. But I can confirm from the Nova Blade's data logs that Darth Maar's flagship is among them.
Get to work on a solution for our connection issues.
Yup.
He needs to know what's coming.
Yup.
I'm working to remap the interference patterns into a code that protocol droids on approaching ships should be able to decipher, if they're any good.
Press on. Stall their ships if you can, and we'll do what we can from here to reach the fleet and lend support as needed.
I'm no pushover, but you aren't joking. We do hope Agent Shan is recovered.
Yes. Preferably alive. Now go show
them the yep.
And, fate willing, Revan himself, why you are not to be trifled with.
What about truffled with? Because I can definitely get truffled with, because going around my mouth. Wait, didn't that just say... Wait. Oh, they're there. We're fine. Everything's good. Everything's totally fine. There's a lot of crap in my inventory, though. Don't like that. All right. I actually think I'm going to cut it right there for today. A little bit shorter, but I am very hungry and I got stuff to do. Anyway, hey, I appreciate you guys for hanging with me today. I will definitely be back tomorrow. We're going to be jamming and doing the same thing here on SWTOR. Probably a bit more PvP, seeing how the weeklies reset and everything tomorrow, so... That's the plan. More PvP tomorrow. Our weeklies are going to reset. So we'll be here doing the weeklies, doing our dailies. We're just PvPing out of our minds because that's the best day because Tuesday's reset day. And boy, do we love reset day. If you're brand new here and you had a good time, you know what to do. A little subscription thing here. We're live Sunday through Wednesday every week, unless I say otherwise. You can find me on Twitter and Instagram and TikTok and all that jazz. Thanks for giving the stream a thumbs up. Appreciate that. Positive metrics here on YouTube mean everything to the algorithm and finding new people to join the Enclave. Eventually my social media will hit chat, and then you can follow me on social media if you want to do that. And if you don't want to do that, hey, that's fine. That's totally fine. There it is. Twitter, Instagram, join the Discord. If you like Discord and you like hanging out with everybody on Discord, well, you can find us there too. Anyway, I will catch you guys tomorrow on 3:15, 3:22, and we're going to play some more SWTOR, more PvP. Thanks for hanging, guys. See ya!